using a walker for walking. When walking with a walker, first advance the walker, then step forward with your operated leg, then step forward with your other leg, supporting some of your weight with your arms on the walker as needed. Before long, you will be able to take even strides with a normal heel-to-toe walking pattern.